1, 2, 3, 4.
Step in time. Every reason, every rhyme. Kick your knees up, step in time.
Because I was afraid to speak when I was just a lad, my father gave me nose a treat and told me I was bad. But then one day I learned a word to say big no, the biggest word you ever heard, and this is how it goes. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious, if you say it loud enough, you always sound ferocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
He traveled all around the world and everywhere he went. He'd use this word and always said, "Hey, here's a clever gentleman."
When Dukes and Ma Rogers passed the time of day with me, I'd say me special word and then I'll say, "I'll say, supercalifragilisticexpialidocious." Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious, if you say it loud enough, you always sound ferocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
So when the cat has got your tongue, there's no need for dismay.
Just summon up this word, and then you've got a lot to say.
But better use it carefully, because it could change your life.
Yes, one day I said it to me girl, and now me girl's me wife. Lovely thing. She is.
She's supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Merry Christmas, everybody. Try to keep the spirit of giving in your heart all year. God bless.